Hey guys, welcome back to Queenie's World. Today, y'all, I got Fashion Nova. Yes, guys, do you hear me? I am so pumped for the Fashion Nova, y'all. If y'all seen my last video, my Shein video, I did 2 and 3 pieces. Like, top, bottom, or top bottom jacket. The same thing goes for this video, y'all. I'm so into 2 and 3. If you guys know me and you follow me, stick around, get to know your girl Queenie, where all you guys are royalty in my eyes. But yes, y'all, 2 and 3 different types of pieces, y'all. Crop top pants sets. I don't think I got no skirt sets, but I'm a sporty type of chick. You know, I ain't too into the foo-foo. I might try it eventually, but I'm a sporty type of chick. You know, jeans, sweatsuit, shorts, capris. You know, a little casual here and there. But it's still a little cold where I'm at. So, you can still wear sweatsuits. You can still wear a jacket. But, y'all, Fashion Nova plus size. It's serious. Do you hear me? The curvy is serious. If you guys have never tried it, it's serious. And what do Queenie do? Buy everything on sale. You hear me? So you always can be bougie on what? A budget. Do you feel me, y'all? But we're going to get into this mauve sweatsuit and the rest of the clothes I got, y'all. So stick around, and if you ain't already, hit that subscribe button and come chill with your girl over here at Queenie's World. Let's get it.
Y'all, I ain't even ready, man. This mauve sweatsuit is fire. Do you feel me? Look at the suede patch in the middle. Oh, this Fashion Nova know what they be doing. I'm trying to tell you, this is good quality clothes. Good quality, especially for the big girls out here killing the game. You hear me? I'm in the comfort of my own home. That's how come
you guys
on
shapewear.
I would do a whole haul on shapewear. But let's get back to the sweatsuit, y'all. This thing comes with a hood. What? Snuggly buggly. And the rug, y'all. Look at this. It could be raining outside. You still sex. It's cold outside. You still sex. Come on now. Look at that. I'm pink bunny, y'all. Look at that, y'all. Styling, profiling. Yeah, to pull it up just a little bit because I got this in a 2X because I'm losing weight and I ain't want to just have a whole bunch of big clothes. So I just downsized by one because I already lost like 15 pounds. If you guys want to see that, let me know. Look at that sucker, y'all. That mauve sweatsuit, y'all. It's so freaking pretty, so comfortable. Check out this. Tell me you ain't drunk off this wine, huh? Tell me you ain't can't get drunk off this wine right here, y'all. I'm feeling this. Pockets. You got 4 pockets. You know how much stuff you can carry? Please. I'm doing crop tops even when it's cold, y'all. I don't care. Because it's just 2 sets. I ain't playing with y'all. Real Fashion Nova. And I got it on sale. Everything I get on sale, y'all. If it's something that I really, really want, I will pay full price. But other than that, I'm getting it on sale. But look at that. I had to turn the light off. I want y'all to see a real color. That thing is real wine. You could wear some boots, some tennis, some flip-flops, and look good in this. You hear me? I'm loving that. I'm loving that. The quality is so good. Fashion Nova don't give you quality that it's going to wash and shrink. Nah, it's going to stay its regular original size. with a hood. I'm little wine Robin Hood. I was going to get the fox drunk, get the wolf drunk, y'all, because I'm in wine. I love that. That's just so sexy, y'all. A sweatsuit. Come on now. Everything is fire. I really like this sweatsuit, y'all. That's why I had to get it in colors. Colors. Huh? So you ready? Ooh, y'all. Yeah, sure. I told you I had to get them in colors, y'all. Yo, if I could be in the military and wear this, I probably would go. Because this thing is fire, and this is also in a 2X. So I told you guys I want to lose weight. So if it was in a 3 or a 4, it'd fit perfectly. But the fact that I'm losing weight, it'd be fitting perfect by like June or July. That's super good quality, y'all. It's not thin. It's not too thick. Little drawstring hoodie. Pockets, drawstring on the pants. The other two didn't have drawstring on the pants, but these do. Now, I don't care about no stretch marks. I'm gonna wear it out. I'm sexy regardless, please. I wish that I got that lint out of that. Come on, get that lint, girl. Thank you. Don't have us out here like that. Yeah, yo, my boobies was hanging out. Yo, but I'm trying to tell you, I'm a survivor. For real, I wish I was in that video with this outfit on, y'all. Yo, Fashion Nova just do something to you. I see why they call themselves Fashion Nova, because they make you just feel the fashion. You feel the fashion. Ugh. Do you like it? Yeah, sure. Good quality. I'm not lying to y'all. You never had it. Try it out, y'all. Oh, this is 2X. I used to wear 3. And this is my body. 1. This next one. What? Bow. Oh, this goddamn teddy 3-piece I got on the right champ. Y'all, this thing was like 130 something. I got it on sale for $70 damn, y'all. This bitch feel like is, I want to really say about $3,000 to $5,000 for outfit. It is the most comfiest thing I ever had on in my life. I wish I could have got other colors. I wish I could have had, but they didn't have any more. Because I would have got the white one and the black one, y'all. I would have dropped, what is that, damn near, what, $200 for 3 outfits. Yes, I would have had. This thing is comfy. Do you hear me? And this one is a 3XL. I would have got it in a 2. I could have got it in a 1. That thing stretch so good, y'all. This duster got pockets. It feel like you in the best towel of your life. It feel like you're wearing the most expensive teddy bear that was ever made. You hear me? And then rock it as a 2-piece. Ow. Come on, girl. Ow. Get it, boo. Ow. Yes. That's how I make you feel. Period. Oh my God, y'all, this thing is me. I can't take it. I love this damn outfit, y'all. I'm speechless. So I'm out. Subscribe. Holla at your girl Queenie. I'll see y'all next time. I love you guys. Ah, peace.
They saying I only want to do fashion.